Michigan Elite athletes. This is Coach James. I want to address something that's common for volleyball players or high-level athletes that are jumping a lot, and that's patellar tendinopathy, or otherwise known as jumper's knee. Sometimes also some tendinopathy in the Achilles tendon there. So I got a big bang for your buck exercise here, or two exercises really, that's going to help maybe strengthen those ligaments and decrease the chances of re-injuring them. Okay. Actually, make sure that you go see a doctor or physical therapist if you're actually having pain. But if you're someone that has had pain in the past or has been something in the past, definitely give this exercise a try. So find something that can elevate your foot on. Put just the ball of your foot on there, keep your heel elevated. Go into a deep squat, and then lift and hold. Try and hold that for about 45 seconds to a minute. All right, that'll really help strengthen those tendons in your knees and in your ankles. After that, once you've done that, do reps where you just go up and down. Try and keep your shin right over your ankle. You're not pushing your knee too far forward. Shin right over the ankle, go up and down. When you go up and down, try and come up. 3, 2, 1, and then back down. 4, 3, 2, 1. The emphasis there is on going nice and slow and controlled. Do that for maybe 3 sets. Six to eight reps, and then you can go into driving your knee down and then coming back up, but doing that slow. You're going 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again, do that maybe another 3 sets of 8 or something like that. That's going to really burn those legs, but sometimes you need to go slow. All right, take this time to do some things that are slow and controlled instead of always just jumping. Matter of fact, jumping too much can inflame those tendons. Thank you.